I'm about to work out. Follow me on my journey. Let's go.
I play for the University of DePaul as well as the University of Houston. I play for the Sacramento Kings in the Summer League, went to Bet Camp with the Cavs. Also, I played overseas in China, Israel, and Puerto Rico. Now, I currently do brand management for NBA and NFL players. Burke, I started working with Burke about 3 years ago. Very explosive guard. You know, he could definitely defend full court, definitely has an engine. That's unheard of. A lot of players don't have that third gear. He's able to have that. So right now, our main focus is for using all that energy and a great way to, you know, propel his game, whether it be coming off the bench, whether it be coming off the screens, you know, just really maximizing the talent that he was blessed with and turning and adding skill to that talent.
My name is Cal, Coach Cal, since I'm no more. Coach basketball, Linwood High School, strength and conditioning. And right now we're working with Burke. We're working on his explosion as well as his endurance with this particular drill. He's going to create several explosive jumps up an incline as well as hip thrusters, things for his abs and his core. So we're going to mix those two dynamics in one exercise for the first set. So we're going to do it.
Practice, about to get it in, you know, hard work, no days off, let's get it, follow me on this journey. All right, this is our fitness training. I'm about to get it in so I can jump higher. Yeah, I'm trying to dunk, be able to dunk.
Dunk?
Yeah.
Okay, and get a little bigger?
Yeah.
Okay, so some strength. Okay. So you said you're grabbing rim now?
Yeah, I'm grabbing rim, but I want to be able to dunk with the ball.
Okay, so you can lob it to yourself?
I could just touch the rim, not hang on it, like touch it.
Okay, cool. Jumping comes from your core and your hips. Okay, so while your legs are important, you want to go here, you want to explode up, and pull your butt, or pull your hips forward, squeeze your glutes, okay? Come on here. Right. You see how I'm landing light? It's all about control, right? And then when you're up, pull the glutes in, squeeze the glutes. Vipassana, right? Too wide.
Yeah.
Pretend like you, so if you're running on a fast break, right, and you're about to go up with 2 feet for a dunk, you gonna go up like this? Right. Come on, practice like you play. There you go. Okay, that's better. You're already on your toes. Don't go on your toes first, because if you're exposed, you gotta plant first, right? So your heels need to dig into the floor. And then you're on your toes, right? If you're on your toes and you try to jump, you're losing half your power right there, right? So dig into those heels first, which is why you get that butt back, dig into those heels, and explode to your toes.
Most improve by next year?
Ball handling.
Good.
Burke Bender, Price High School. The point guard and shooting guard. Yeah, I'm looking forward to next year to start and just impress people next year. I worked on vertical jump, my speed, and defense.
What do you want to most improve by next year?